okay, primary alkyl halides. What are primary alkyl halides? These are the alkyl halides in which halogen atom is attached to primary carbon, that is 1-degree carbon. What is meant by primary carbon? Primary carbon is the carbon which is attached to only one alkyl group or only one carbon atom. Alkyl groups contain carbon. So one alkyl group. So complete the valency and write RCH2X. This is primary alkyl halide. In primary alkyl halides, halogen atom is attached to primary carbon. You can write example CH3CH2Cl if we write. That is ethyl chloride. It is a primary alkyl halide. Second one, secondary alkyl halide. Secondary alkyl halide means these are the alkyl halides in which the halogen atom is attached to secondary carbon, that is 2-degree carbon. What is meant by 2-degree carbon? The carbon atom which is attached to two alkyl groups. First alkyl group we can represent as R dash, second alkyl group R double dash. So complete the valency will be R dash CH R double dash X. This is secondary alkyl halide. Next one is tertiary alkyl halide. What are tertiary alkyl halides? These are the alkyl halides in which halogen atom is attached to tertiary carbon. What is meant by tertiary or 3-degree carbon? Tertiary carbon means the carbon which is attached to three alkyl groups. Let us represent first one R dash, R double dash, R triple dash. So valency is satisfied here. So this is tertiary alkyl halides. Okay. The second type here. First one is alkyl halides, that is compounds containing halogen on sp, 3 hybridized carbon we are studying. First one is alkyl halide we study. Second one is allylic halides. Allylic halides. So in all these types, that is alkyl halides, allylic halides and benzyl halides, halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom. So in this, what are allylic halides? This is exam. This one is very important for exam. Allylic halides, benzylic halides. What are allylic halides? Allylic halides are the monohalogen compounds in which halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon. You know sp3 hybridized carbon. Carbon which is attached to four groups. That is four bonds are there. It is bonded to four groups. So if this is sp3 hybridized carbon, which is present adjacent to carbon-carbon double bond. So here double bond is there, but halogen atom is not attached to double bond. Halogen atom will be attached to sp3 hybridized carbon. This carbon is adjacent to carbon-carbon double bond. So complete the valency. CH2 this should be. This is 1, 2, 3 means H. This can be hydrogen or even we can write R, any R groups, alkyl groups, any other groups also we can write. So example we can write CH2 double bond CH, CH2Cl. This is allylic halide, allylic chloride. Allylic chloride it is. The IUPAC name of this compound is, we have to number this from this end, left end. 1, 2, 3. 3 carbon atoms. So this is 3-chloropropanene. What is its IUPAC name? 3-chloropropanene. So this is allylic halide. Even allylic halide, they can contain closed chain structures also. One more example let us give. Here, in this compound, let I consider cyclohexane. Here, this carbon, I take this carbon. This carbon, if attached to any halogen, here halogen atom is attached to this carbon, is sp3 hybridized. Means this is CH group. So it is this carbon is attached to, it has four bonds, four sigma bonds. Therefore, it is sp3 hybridized. So halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon, which is present adjacent to carbon-carbon double bond. Therefore, this compound, that is, if we consider Cl here, the name of this compound is, we have to number from this carbon. So this carbon is third carbon. So this is 3-chlorocyclohexene, cyclohexanene. 3-chlorocyclohexene also we can write, or 1-mene also we can write. Cyclohexanene. So this is also allylic halide, because here halogen atom is present on sp3 hybridized carbon atom, which is present adjacent to carbon-carbon double bond. So these are allylic halide. Next type is third one, benzylic halides. Third type, benzylic halides. What are benzylic halides? In these also halogen atom should be attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom. So benzylic halides are the monohalogen compounds in which halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon, which is present adjacent to benzene ring. As the name it indicates, this carbon is present adjacent to aromatic ring. So these are benzylic halides. We can take this as H, or example we can write benzene ring, CH2Cl. The name of this compound is benzyl chloride. So benzyl chloride is which type of haloalkene it is? It is benzylic halide. It is a benzylic halide. Here, halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon, which is present adjacent to aromatic ring. These two hydrogen we can even write alkyl groups also. They are also benzylic halides. If we consider this hydrogen as R dash, this R double dash, yes, this is also benzylic halide. So these are the compounds containing halogen on sp3 hybridized carbon atom. Now, in the second type of monohaloalkanes is compounds containing halogen on sp2 hybridized carbon atom. Sp2 hybridized carbon atom means carbon containing double bond. If we complete the valency, we get CH2CHS. This is compounds containing halogen on sp2 hybridized carbon. So these compounds are further classified into two types. There are two types of these compounds are further classified into two types. They are, first one is vinylic halides, and the second one is aryl halides.